my final rating for this is a broken marriage out of 10.